so happy. Yeah. And this 2 weeks so hard. Okay, you play 4 times in 2 weeks. But the most important, our play continues the same level. All these matches, the players played very well. Okay, and this today, to finish this 2 weeks, now we have a little break. Okay, by the rough day. And now everybody can see how the Ateneo team play the level. Okay, no matter the opponent. Okay, we try to do our best. It's the most important.
Because there you sell, you had 13 of 27 attacks, 3 blocks, and 6 things. So, looks like it's a different Ateneo team showing up the second round. What can you say about your
team? I'm very happy, of course, not in the battle of the night. And we hope that we stay consistent and for the US game, you know, on our level, and we hope that always coming in from Makuta and Pinata. Coming to the round, we hope that as happy that we and most aggressive that we are.
Thank you, Jerome. You had 13 excellent receptions and 8 days, so. You know, like I said earlier, it's a different Ateneo team right now, second round. So, ano kailangan yung going to two, who knows, maybe in the final four still? Ano? Can you give up this final four?
Of course, I'm very happy with the performance that we have. And, you know, sa susunod na games namin, hopefully, yun nga, maging aggressive pa kami and mas i-embrace pa namin yung system na ginagawa ni Coach Sergio and tinuturo niya sa amin. Hopefully,
makuha talaga natin yung final four. Thank you, Roma. Thank you, Roma.
Siguro mas na-embrace ko lang yung goal ko na maging contributor talaga sa team. Gusto ko naman tinuman sa Lalian, sa Lasubi, and gano'n. And of course, yung mindset ko lang always is maging confident and knowing na trusted ako ng mga teammates ko.
Sorry?
Do you think that,
each game, madali kaming natutunan talaga. And kailangan namin, after one game, second game, kailangan namin mag-switch kung ano yung mga kulang namin, mga lapses na kailangan i-improve. And then after that, parang nakita naman namin after the USAP game, which is very sunod-sunod nga na game, nakita namin yung level talaga namin, which is nakahelp talaga sa amin pag ito this game.
Same as other Roma na, I think the tough that really helped us, especially na instill yung mindset ng coach, na strong mind, na kahit yung ano ang performance namin, we have to learn by it and we have to move on and focus na sa next game.
Now, mas in-embrace namin yung kanyang-kanyang role. And at the same time, now, nakita namin na eto talaga yung Ateneo. Eto talaga kami yung maglaro. Eto na yung pinitraining namin, nakita namin sa training na hirap na hirap kami, i-apply siya sa game. Pero ito na yung Ateneo. Like, parang happy kami and grateful every day na excited kami na ipakita kung ano yung talent
namin. For me, kasi feel ko coming to the round, mas yung mindset namin is we have fun inside the game. And yung good energy talaga na sinasabi ni Coach na ipapakita namin. And of course, yung nga sabi natin, yung sinembrace namin, yung role na nila sa business.
And for Coach, so far this season, it's all about growth and improvement in your first year serving with Ateneo. But at this point with the recent show form, do you think the Final Four is becoming much more of a realistic part of it?
Yeah. We need to think match by match. Okay? And when you look the rule, not only you put your focus on the Final Four, because each point is important. Each set is important. Okay, today you get the 3 points. Okay, and we won in the first round with me, but 3-2, you get only 2 points. Not only, so 2 points. And this 1 point here and 1 point there, when you win one more, when you lose one more, can give a difference in the ranking in the 4-2. Our back now, you need to think for the next match. Okay? Because if you can't, if you do a good job, match by match, you have a good chance to go for the final. I know it's hard, okay, because the distance for the FAU is staying for position in round 5. But no matter for us, okay, because you have two targets, okay, you have a two targets. And short now, for this season, you need to do our best here, and in the program, okay, in the program it's a long, it's a middle and long term too. Okay, and I'm so happy because when you look at the score, our team, it's the best in the defense. And I introduce the system in the prayer. Okay, and our system, we play the defense and block together. Okay, and sometimes when we go, but our team don't get a lot of motion block. No matter. You need to prepare our system in the defense to receive a point when you get the block or when you get to do a counterattack. And this so hard, and the player now starts to transfer not only in the easy time, but in the hard moments too. And this for me, it's most important.
This is for everyone. So after your inspiring performance against USD, there was a build of a wave of support for your team, especially in the Ateneo community, with the hashtag All Out Ateneo trending. I'd like to get your insights and on how much that support has helped you, especially for today, and if you have any message to that in your community.
Of course, very thankful kami sa lahat ng support, especially the Ateneo community. And sobrang appreciate namin yung support nila, especially yung nagharap pa sila ng mga donors for like mga clappers, and sobrang appreciate namin yun. And of course, mas na-inspired pa kami to play and to, like, you know, represent Ateneo.
Yeah, same with Ateneo, Romana. I think that really helped us. Na mas, like, during the game, makikita ko and marunay ko yung big crowd of Ateneo. And as in, mas nakakalana siya maglaro. And especially, yung dedication talaga na you are best for the Ateneo.
Yeah. It's the most important. And the Ateneo community feel our team play with heart. Okay? And when you play this, no matter if we win or the opponent win, because the community know you play, you fight for the Ateneo or Eagles, Blue Eagles, and this is important. This is so important. Because sometimes you can win, but the fans look for you. No? It's not a good match. Okay? But like the last match of the list, it's a very, very nice match. Okay, we lost 2 points in the last set, I think. And today, you play in the same level, and you take 3-0 for us. Okay, and I told this in the last video, I told sometimes you win, sometimes the opponent win, but every time you need to win. Okay, and this, I think the community understands. When you play hard, when you play for the
Coach, your players made the groundwork in the third set for your rookies to be able to play together and finish the match. Just how happy and how fulfilling is it to see your rookies play together and to be able to win the match for you?
Yeah. And I have a room getting all my career, no matter when you stay with the hands or with the women or with the boys, girls, no matter, you need to show me the prayers. You need to confirm in the prayers. Okay, when you show me in the prayers, I give you opportunity. And you need to confirm this. Okay, and sometimes you receive only one opportunity. If you play good, you have 100% positive. But if you play bad, zero. Okay, and you need to show me, okay, I'm staying good. When you need me, when the team need me, I can play good. And it's all the time. For me, no matter if you're the best player, if I work with a lot of Olympic gold medals, and it's the same. No matter for me if you're a hooker or if you're a Olympic gold medal. If you play good, okay, keep playing. If you have any problem, we have a team. and miss, go in, and if this player play better, continue to play. But if the other guy have another opportunity, return and play. Okay, this is the most important, because one help the other. Okay, this, I think this is my strong rule in all my games.
Last question, Roma itself, earlier, there are a lot of Ateneo women's volleyball alumni like Sina Jem, Sina Maggie, and others. So, what does it mean for you? What does it mean for you?
Very na-appreciate namin yung support ng mga alumni. And parang na-inspired din kami at syempre at the same time kasi we know na kung gano'n sila talaga mag-play for Ateneo. And we wanna, alam mo yun, mapunan din namin, ay magaya din namin sila na kung gano'n sila ka nag-dedicate sa Ateneo. So, super inspired kami to see them kanina sa game.
Same question, sir.
Nung nakita ko sila, mas magiging confident ako paglaro. Kasi isa sa mga limitation ko, to play my best, na ipakita sa kanila na maging proud din sila sa team namin. And of course, yun na, super happy to see them.
Alright, let's go! Congratulations!